guys, Pico here. What is up, guys? Yes, it's the Pico here. This is me. Yeah. And as you can see, I tried to make a little scarce intro there. I don't know if that worked out right. But yes, this is me. And as you can see, I changed my channel name to The Pico. Why did I do this? I like how it sounds, first of all. Second of all, it's gonna make my channel a lot easier to find. So as you can see, I'm gonna search up Biggie Smalls. And as you can see here, I even put it with a Z. I don't see my channel. See, my channel is not even here. But if I search up the Pico, it's still not gonna pop up my channel because it's still saying I'm Biggie Smalls, but it's gonna take some time to like process and stuff. Once that, then you can search up the Pico and you find my channel much easier. So yeah. So yeah, that's all. So, but today we are going to make a Skittles soda. Now let's get right into it. Okay, so as you can see, first off, we have to get our Skittles. Now we have 5 different flavors: blackberry, raspberry, strawberry, yumberry, wildberry. Man, I love yumberry. But what we have to do is open our Skittles, if we can, even. Skittles. No. Skittles. Skittles open. Open. I am so sorry about that. Let's just continue. So, I'm gonna go sort these. Let me do that first. Okay, I am done assorting these flavors, as you can see. Now, as you can see, I only have 4 flavors. Now, the thing is, the red ones were really hard to tell which one was different, so I'll just put them all in here. It doesn't really change anything. But now what we're gonna do is we're gonna get some water and open it, and we're gonna pour water up to where the Skittles are. Maybe a little bit higher. So, as you can see, I'm doing that. And then this one. And then this one. Okay, now what we have to do is we have to put these 4 flavors into the fridge and let them dissolve for like 8 hours. So let's go do it. Okay, and as you can see, I put the flavors in the fridge. Look at how quick, now they're already dissolving. So yeah, we're just gonna put that like that. And yeah, I'll see you guys. So yeah. Oh. So, another thing, you guys. Pico, why aren't you showing us the final product and then start making it into soda? Now, the thing is, if I turn off my phone, it will end the recording. And yeah, so I will make a part 1 to this. This is part 1, if you haven't read the title. And yeah, I will see you guys next time. Peace!